Because you have a tree on this side.
You got it?
Yeah.
Yay.
Sorry, it's my first tunnel.
That's okay. She just showed that she's never done this. Because I see it works this way too. Come on. So now she's going to go over the Teeter Totter. Nice park, Meg. Very fancy. Great. And now go ahead and tunnel her. And we've tried to practice around a lot of distractions, because I mean, that's life. So other dogs are coming in. And our handlers have gotten really good at working their dogs around distractions. We don't like to distract them. We like to actually ask them to focus.